Hello, welcome back. This is Isaac Island Gaming. And we're back for you within two. This is your captain speaking. And the intense drum beat is here. I don't know if you can hear it or not. But you go a boom. It's really intense. This is Captain Jake. Of Isaac's Island Gaming. Let's proceed. Okay. We gotta get to O'Neill. And somehow we managed to come over here. I don't want to run into something. Which I'm probably just delaying the inevitable. Okay, make sure I'm not missing anything. I wonder if those things are like clones. Am I back at the hospital? Wait. Can't see. Oh no. Boy, I'm getting a little scared here. This drum beat. Oh gosh. Goodness.
Through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
I'll turn it down if it's too loud for y'all. Okay. Report stem integration irregularities. We have begun to observe a new and unexpected side effect of stem integration in certain Union citizens. The symptoms begin simply enough, small mental breaks triggered by vestigial memory overlaps affected. Citizens begins to experience their old memories, which leaves them in a state of confusion. Rewriting their memories again is only a stopgap measure. Their union designations serve only to confuse them further. Soon, these small breaks develop into complete dissociation and eventually total physical metamorphosis. This phenomenon is currently affecting only 0.005% of the populace, but it's troubling nevertheless. Much was learned after the beacon incident, but STEM is still experimenting technology. We are isolating our studies while we continue to expand Union. It is imperative that we stop this before it escalates. Okay, well, at least they're doing research of what they've done. But something bad happened. obviously. Ooh. Go away. Hope I'm not getting off too off track. Though my curiosity gets the best of me at times. Ooh! Okay, that was obviously loud. No way. But there's something bigger than that. I need to heal anyway, so. Condenser. This portable condenser. Use it in laboratories to cool gases. Apart from my freeze. Red gel, sweet. Irregularity studies. The phenomenon has become more prevalent. We have dedicated the entire laboratory wing of the marrow to studying it. Citizens' transformations have become quick, violent, and even more obscene. They are mutating to forms that can't even be considered humanoid. They have lost any semblance of humanity altogether. We have dubbed these affected citizens the Lost. We have determined that the last phase before metamorphosis involves the belief that they are being pursued by some invisible but inescapable force. Once they have succumbed to this force, their transformation begins. Stamp is an artificial construct. These are no viruses, bacteria, or contagion here. The Lost phenomenon is, therefore, a mental process. We are still in the dark as to how it spreads and to whom it will spread next. Perhaps the trigger was present in the subject before they ever entered STEM. Further research is needed. Is there any other doors that I probably need to go through? Other than that one. I really don't like it in here, especially with all these bodies.
What do we have here?
Green gel, brain juice. Before. Operative case. Our worst fears have been realized. The lost phenomenon has spread to Mobius operatives. We had theorized that the transformation were a result of memory override, but no operatives have been overwritten. We were able to quarantine and terminate an infected Mobius operative before he could transform. Perhaps his exposure to so many lost corpses in the pit made him susceptible to whatever is causing this. Perhaps it's merely a coincidence. We are harvesting this Unity cerebral chip in the hopes that will provide new data. Removal of intact cerebral chips is possible with the extraction device. It's a relatively simple and automated process. Merely place this subject on the gunnery, enter the extraction device's activation code is 0128. I feel like I need to write this down. Give me a second. 0128. This was a level 3 room. Okay, so I'll place this right here.
And we'll keep if they it. Haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.
Okay. Well, let's check in here first. Of course, there's nothing in there. Okay, let's try to do this. 0128.
Okay, let's see what happens.
Ooh. Okay. Did I get the chip? Ooh.
Ah. Thank God he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
I knew this was sketchy. Huh? Yeah, there's a few bodies that have moved. Okay. Oh crap, not her. Okay, is there a way you can go that way? Oh gosh. Ooh. Ooh, that thing's coming. Ah, got me. Ah. Okay. All right, hold on. That's not a sigh of relief either. Oh. I thought she was coming, but no. Okay. I don't want to face her. She's so scary. Ooh, she walks all like, just like a weirdo. What kind of arrows do I have? Explosive shot. Freeze. Okay, so freeze those. Did I do something wrong, or? I missed her? Really? What the crap? Okay. Get out of here. Ah! No, get away! Ah, crap. Come on. Close the door. Wait. Crap. Okay, they can't come over. What is that? Okay, whatever. They can't jump over. Now where do I go? More shotgun shells, which I do need. Oh, crap. The game is setting me up for something big. Oh boy. Okay, well, I guess I'll just Carry on.
Voices.
Why'd you take your mask off?
Stay out of my way, Sebastian. O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now.
No!
I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
Oh, why?
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Yeah, you crazy. Oh, gosh! Ooh. Okay, no wonder why.
It's too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
I don't know where you are, so... Okay, I gotta heal. Ooh, okay, yeah, good job, you found me. Congratulations. Yeah, come near that. Well, no, you won't. Oh, that was a bad idea. Ooh.
Yes, Father
Theodore.
I told him.
Did I just miss him?
Let the flames consume you. Go away! Go away!
you go. When you are. You're the one that gave up your whole life to follow a false prophet.
Sorry, mister. I won't let him get away.
He is not. He promises great things. And those things are just gonna let you down, man. I think it's best that you just walk away.
I'm sorry, mister. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Oh, now I feel like you've gotten... It feels like you've gotten taller. Or it looks like you've gotten taller. Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's it! I'm done playing with you! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, okay.
You never escape me!
Okay, I gotta...
I won't let him get away. I promise. Please consume me. Oh goodness, please don't find me. I noticed that you're running, sir. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Okay. Alright. I need help.
I'm a weak boss. I won't go down easy.
Oh, good job. No! I don't do that. Get away from the fire. Run! He's gonna shoot that thing at you! Run! Run! Okay. Ooh. No.
Yes, Papa Theodore. I told him.
I don't need to cleanse, I'm good. No, I'm good, bro. Okay.
Stop me.
Okay, your voice is getting a little scarier. More aggressive. Now I'll hide back in the shadows. Okay, I need more ammo. Gotta go back to the squat.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
I mean, can I have that weapon, by the way? Oh. You gonna start working with us again, O'Neill?
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. There's a machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What machine, though?
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Oh, I get that broken flame door. This one door is Fuel tanks are damaged beyond repair. You'll need to find some replacements before you can use it. Poop. The weapon seems to use custom-made parts, so you'll probably need to find a similar weapon to salvage the tanks from. You have a feeling that you're not going to find one just lying around.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
Oh, good. Goodness.
Kidman, it's me.
Read your loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking. We were watching you. And we were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this? People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth, they'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Maybe you're right. But if people ever did find out the truth, who would believe them?
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy.
Welcome back, Detective.
Thank you.
My assistance again.
I do. I could use some information, most of all.
I sense that. But it's all I can sense at this juncture.
What do you mean?
There's something here that's making things murky for me. For everyone in here. Although there aren't many left in here to clear things up for. You're one of the last. But for how long?
That's ominous.
Let's get you taken care of, shall we?
Thanks, lady. Okay. Got all that. Go back. This nightmare. Restricted lab. Hello, Hoffman. Oh, how can I use that?
Yes, Master.
Of course, the machine is operating.
The machine is operating as it should.
Whatever pleases you. You hear me? Can you hear me?
Well, now that we stopped him.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
He's a psycho, that's what he is. Don't worry. False prophets always fall.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing instead? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
Let's go through this door and see what awaits behind it. Oh, this is the machine?
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm sorry to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
Oh my goodness. I don't have to fight any boss other than O'Neill.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
Okay.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Don't die. Because I need more soldiers.
Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2,
just blow it up.
1.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Torres? Where'd you?
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness.
Well, of course, you're an idiot.
So you try to bring me to the light.
Well, yeah, because I'm here to destroy you.
Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then.
That noise. Crap. Who sees it? Oh, hi. Go away. Oh, get off me. Oh, freak. What the crap? To go. Okay. Come on. Make sure there's no one here. Well,
over here, Daddy.
Burnt page from submit to freedom, too. What is freedom? It's a word and a concept rife with individual meaning, yet utterly meaningless in the scope of the time and space. We are comprised of atoms. Each atom has a central nucleus that is orbited by electrons. The space between these elements is vast. We are mostly made of nothing. A hard fact to accept, but there's power in that knowledge. There's opportunity and acquisition or if you guys know what it means, then I don't know how to say it. Quiescence. There's strength in surrender, as long as you're willing to submit to freedom. Yeah, that's a lie. Then you can't do anything what you want. Can you please turn around, sir? Or okay, I gotta get out of here. Quick. He sees me. Sebastian, this is all in your head. It's just the battle of the mind. Come on, we have to get out of here. That thing that looks like a spider. Ooh, go away. Ah! 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 Oh, what the crap? What the crap? Go away! Go away! Oh, crap. Let's get out of here. No.
After all this, you still don't want to be mad
with me. I do.
Of course.
I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
You're lucky I used up all my shotgun bullets. Yeah, show yourself. Let's put an end to this. Make sure. Come to Daddy.
Lily.
Oh, is it really you? No.
No. Lily.
Precious daughter, isn't this what you wanted?
Dad, you let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
I tried.
No, please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Torres, where?
I'm home. How did I...
It's still in your head, but you're not at your house. Okay, I can't go through that door. But what if I want to go through the door?
Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
Hmm.
Drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this. I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
What is this? Mysterious symbol. You feel like you've seen this before. But you can't quite put your finger on when or where that was. But at any rate, it looks pretty cool, so you decide to keep it in your room. Oh. Sebastian, you working man.
Letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files.
Well, all right.
Myra. What an incredible woman. She really could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. When she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop.
You did what you had to do. I can't go that way. So I go back to my bedroom. Well, poop. Where did I go?
Crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you. From either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian.
Is that you?
You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
Yep. I've been looking for her.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. So messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
Couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian.
Who?
That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you.
Boom.
I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this, but I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
DiGiorno!
Wake up, Sebastian!
Pizza delivery. Got ambushed.
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. Was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. I can't.
No, Sebastian.
It's not your fault, Sebastian.
It's not your fault.
Theodore Wallace played you, man.
Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now.
Sweet.
The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Ooh. Oh my goodness. Got a new weapon.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Oh my goodness, we got an assault rifle. Now things will get turned up. It's all in the head. And now we're starting to pick ourselves back up and kick Theodore Wallace's butt.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when he can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you? Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since.
Oh, wow.
That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Well. All right. Go save. New save. Stronghold. Chapter 13. Oh, almost there. I feel like we're close to the end. All right, I want to cut this video off here. I've been recording almost a little over 2.5 hours, or hour and a half, a little over an hour and a half. But yeah, this was pretty good. But yeah, I enjoyed it. It was fantastic. All right, Theodore Wallace. I'm going to have to get you on the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, comment. And hope you guys have a good day. And I really feel like we're almost to the end. Theodore Wallace is... He's the boss. And we're going to beat him. We're going to expose him in front of the masses and show him that he's a liar. Because that's what he deserves. And he's going to get slammed. He's going to be defeated. But all right. Okay. This is Isaac's Island Gaming. And I hope you guys have a fantastic day. See you guys later. Bye-bye.